in the this way to hit the exchanger. I guess you should not braid in this point because water flow rate will different each other. Okay, let's fix it.